how important is it for children to see their teachers in live rather than pre-recorded videos?
Yeah, it's unavoidable sometimes for them not to be pre-recorded. But wherever possible, maximising the live time gets so much more from the students. They can interact, they can have questions asked and answered, and it really embeds the learning in a way that pre-recorded just can't do.